5 right underneath that tree that's like, she's 40 right there. Smoked a double on 2 coyotes. About 20 yards, both of us got one. Got one down. Right over here, about 50 yards. And one ran off down the field. 2 for bull boys.
That's my first coyote with a bow, man. That was awesome.
Coyote with a bow. I smoked one about 20 yards right there. He's down.
That was too cool, man. Team poor boys draws blood, man.
Kind of a bittersweet ending tonight. I'm pumped because I got my first coyote with my bow, and I finally got the goose egg off this Matthew's bow. This is the first critter I've harvested with that bow since I got it last year, so I'm pumped about that. But it was a little bit of a letdown. We weren't able to find Corey's that you seen on the video there. I think he made a good shot. The arrow got a complete pass through. The arrow was covered in blood. But we couldn't find any blood after the point of impact. And, we kind of zigzagged across that field and just never could pick up a blood trail or never could find the coyote. So, like I said, look, bittersweet. I'm happy about it. I made a pretty lucky shot at 40 yards. Got him right in the shoulders there. He squalled and ran about, 40 yards or so and piled up. So. Not a bad ending. It's a start for the poor boy's season right here.
First one down, many more to go.
That's right.